You're sending us a lot of good questions about the COVID-19 outbreak.
Every day we're working to get you answers, like this one. How much closer are we to finding a vaccine for COVID-19?
Vaccine trial currently being performed. It's a phase one trial, so it's the earliest study that gets done. We expect that to take 12 months to get to completion, to actually a time where we could approve a vaccine.